stop going by karma. It's time for me to be Carrie.
Dinner time!
Okay, Mom. Hello, soon-to-be investors.
Who?
Today I'm here to present to you the latest invention from Keys Grant Enterprises.
Well, Ludacris has conquered the music scene, landing multiple Grammys and awards, but his new project hits closer to home, a children's series teaching positivity through the eyes of his daughter, Karma. Chris Ludacris Bridges, thanks for joining us here on CB24 Breakfast this morning. This is a, quite a remarkable situation. You've got one of the top trending kids shows on Netflix right now, and your daughter is the inspiration. How did you get here? How did this all come about?
Absolutely, man. It's been a long time coming, man. It's been over a decade, to be exact. But it all came about because my daughter, she used to barge into my studio and say she wanted to rap, and she wanted to rap like Daddy. And I told her if she wanted to do music, she has to talk about what goes on in her life and her world. And obviously, that was about learning morals and education and all the things that deal with a young daughter, just a young girl. And I felt like we came up with all these different songs and ideas. It started as a website, and then over a decade later, we are now here, man. And it's like you said, it's trending worldwide because I want young people to know that they're not alone in things that they deal with when it comes to self-confidence issues and just pressure that's going on, body sensitivity. We deal with all things that she went through in her life, which makes it even more special because art imitates life, and Karma's world on Netflix is blowing up right now. So I had to let everybody in Canada know for sure.
And Chris, it's fascinating, isn't it, as a parent? I have two daughters and a son too, and you watch them and you see what happens to them as they're growing up, and then you sort of try to figure out and translate how that sort of you interpreted in your world and in the way you grew up as well, because so much has changed from their childhood, you know, from our childhood to theirs. I mean, the issues they're dealing with now, they are so serious, and they appear to me at least to be happening at a much younger age.
Exactly. And so I wanted to be the change I want to see in the world. And that's exactly what we're doing with this show. I mean, you'd be amazed at some of the subjects that we tackle and some of the things that are going on. So if you can imagine, it took over a decade for this to happen, and the timing couldn't be more perfect for everyone's eyes to focus on this right now. And like I said, I'm looking at social media everywhere. I see how it's affecting. It's been overwhelming response. So we love all of the positivity and all the love.
What's the reaction been amongst your family, you know, putting your daughter up there, your name out there, you know, and tying it all into these really important issues? You know, it's something that it must feel pretty special.
It does feel special. The only problem is that I have three other daughters, and now they're looking at the show like, where are their names and where are their shows? So I'm having some problems in my household right now, man, because this because it's called Karma's World. So it's named after my oldest daughter. So now the other daughters want their show as well. I got to figure that out. Maybe you can help me with that.
Yeah, no kidding. It sounds like you're going to have a sort of production company run out of your house, I would assume here. I got to ask you, Chris, before I let you go here, you were ahead of game one of the World Series. Your team won the World Series. How did that make you feel? And how are you feeling now just looking back at that season? Because they weren't the best team in the playoffs, but they ultimately won.
They were not. I mean, listen, I was very happy, to say the least. It's been since 1995 that we won a championship. But even happier to be able to be the poster boy when it comes to all things Atlanta sports, and being able to perform at the Braves parade in the championship meant even more to me. So we made history, and it took a long time. But to answer your question, yes, I was very happy about that because, like you said, we weren't the best in the season, but we pulled it through.
I can only imagine. Okay, before I let you go, let's give a shout out to your other daughters who don't have a show named after them just yet. What are their names, Ludacris?
Their names are Kai, Cadence, and Chance, man. But I greatly appreciate that. Thank you for helping me out in my household, man.
Listen, hey, anytime, Ludacris, just give us a call. Listen, Karma's World looks great. I'm going to get my kids watching that for sure. And it was thanks for, you know, being in here today and sort of helping us understand a little more about it. Looks like a great project here. Thanks so much for your time.
Absolutely. Thank you, man. Shout out to
Nine
Story.
Thanks so much.
No, all love.